Welcome to Franklin County High School. My name is John Crutchfield and I'm the campus principal here at Franklin County High School. We did want to welcome everybody who's viewing our virtual tour, and that's probably mainly our rising freshmen and our new students to FCHS. We're unable this year to do a freshman orientation and a campus tour for our new students. So the best way for us to show you what we are about here at the high school is to provide a virtual tour. So I'm going to ask you to come along with me today. We're going to walk the halls. I'm going to show you some really important landmarks that you're going to need to know, talk to you about how to read your schedule, and introduce you to the people that can help you the most. So come along on our tour. The office that I'm in now is the law office. It's the main administrative office in our law building. My office, the office of the principal, is located in this building, as well as two assistant principals who you'll meet later on in your tour, Dr. Cobbs and Mr. Bumgardner. The reason that you might need to come to the law office, other than seeing an administrator, is if you have a bus pass that you need help with, if you have trouble with a locker, if you have questions about attendance, and if you have a question about your attendance, the attendance secretary, the data secretary, is Mrs. Donna Grantham. Her office is all the way in the back of the law building. We also have one of our school resource officers, Deputy Wooldridge. His office is in the law office as well. So those are all people who are here to help you. Again, this is the law office.
Greetings, everyone. My name is Dr. Bernice Cobbs, and I am one of the administrators here at Franklin County High School. At this moment, I am located on the second floor in the law building in front of the library. Some people might refer to it as the media center. If you ever need help with books or returning of books or computers, working on a computer, this is a place that you could come. And again, the library is located in the law building on the second floor, and we only have one library.
Hello, I'm Lisa Cook, Special Education Administrator here at Franklin County High School. My office is located on the second floor of the law building. 204-205 Law is the number right outside my office. I'm located in 205 Law. If you have any questions or concerns regarding an IEP or a 504, I'll be happy to help you. If you need help with your schedule or something else, I'll try to help you as well.
You're now looking at the law courtyard. Behind it, you'll see the law building. If you have any classes in the law building, you can enter the law building through the covered walkway at the end. Hi, my name is Curtis Bumgardner. I'm an administrator in the law building. You're now looking at one of the entrances that we have to the law cafeteria, which is one of two cafeterias that we have here on campus. The other entrance is through the downstairs that we have in the middle of the hallway there. If you need anything in the law building, you can find me in the law office and we can help you out with anything that you may need.
Good morning, Eagle Nation. My name is Crystal Worley. I'm the athletic director here at Franklin County High School. Welcome back. We'd like to introduce you to the Central Gym. Primarily, this is our game gym, but it's also where we house our strength and conditioning program and some of our health and PE classes. So if you're looking at your schedule and you see a class number with a H, specifically 291H, that would mean that your classroom is here upstairs, right up the steps. It's generally probably going to be Coach Herring or Coach Dyer, but it could be another teacher. Also, if you see Coach Fouts, Coach Edward, or Coach Herring for strength and conditioning, they will be meeting here in the Central Gym. Hope everybody has a good year. Stay safe.
I am currently standing in the middle of our bus parking lot. All of our buses in the morning pull through this parking lot and drop students off. Students will then go to whichever building that their first class of the day is located in. So if I get off the bus and I have a law class, I'll get off and go directly to law. In the afternoon, all of the buses will be staged in our parking lot. In order to find your bus, each spot is designated by a number on the pavement. You'll just need to know the bus number that you ride and the spot on the parking lot that that bus is parked in order to find your bus in the afternoon. We don't allow car riders through this lot or parent pickup or drop off. It's entirely a bus parking lot.
Hi, my name is Amy Johnson. I'm an administrator in the Ramsey building. Here in the Ramsey office are two other administrators, Ms. Allison Lynch and Mr. Andrew Nestor. You would visit the Ramsey office if you need to drop off a bus pass, see the bookkeeper, or fill out a parking permit.
Hi, I'm Allison Lynch. I'm one of the Ramsey building administrators. I'm here outside of our auditorium. This is the Bonner Auditorium. You will visit the auditorium if you have class assemblies. Your class may be relocated here at certain points throughout your high school career. And this is the only auditorium we have on our campus. I'm gonna start walking a little bit because I'm also gonna show you a unique feature to the campus. Our auditorium wing, second floor, does not connect to our main Ramsey building second floor. So the second floor of the auditorium wing, you'll have social studies classes. And then if you have math or ROTC classes that are on the second floor, you'll have to go up a different flight of stairs.
One thing that I want to continue to emphasize, especially in the preparation for opening school, is our emphasis on safety here to school. I want to point out again our directional arrows. Also, our stairwells will be one direction only. All stairwells are going to be marked with either up only or down only. This one also has a do not enter sign. But we're really going to do a good job of trying to educate people on 6 feet of social distancing and the importance of doing that correctly. Good hygiene, good hand washing, and as evidenced by all of us in our video, masks will be required at Franklin County High School.
I'm Andrew Nestor, one of the other Ramsey Building administrators. As you walk around campus, you will notice that we have directional arrows on the floor. Please follow them at all times. As mentioned earlier, the second cafeteria is located in the Ramsey Building. To gain access to that cafeteria, you will proceed to the Ramsey Gym and go down the steps located in front of them.
I'm now standing in front of our Student Services Building. This building is in the center of our campus. It's used for a lot of different things. If you were to arrive to school late, if you needed to check out, if a parent needed to get a message to you, our nurses are in here. The clinic is in this building. All of our guidance counselors, our social workers, and our attendance office is all located in our Student Services Building. Now let's walk inside and take a look. And inside our Student Services are all of our guidance counselors' offices. Each guidance counselor is assigned a group of students by last name. So if your last name is A through B, you may be assigned to Mr. Whitlow. Again, each counselor has a group of students and it will all be based on the alphabetical last name of the students.
Hi, I'm Becky Rogers. I'm the administrator in the technical buildings. My office is in Tech A. We have four buildings over in the technical complex, A, B, C, and D. On your schedule, you'll see that. It'll be designated with an A, B, C, or D.
And here at Franklin County High School, if you have a class on our West Campus, you'll have to cross 10 Yard Road. We do have a crosswalk, and we also have a crossing guard. All of our students will be stopped on the side of the road, and we'll wait on the traffic to stop down. And then our security guards will hold traffic as each of our groups of students are able to walk across the street until their class. And as we walk across 10 Yard Road, always through the crosswalk, we come to our career and technical education administrator, Mr. Robbie Dooley.
Thank you, Mr. Crutchfield. When you come onto West Campus, you will find the buildings upstairs is the rooms 30. Downstairs in the atrium area is our team numbers. In the very bottom in the construction area is our room numbers in the 20s. So if you have a class on West Campus, like Mr. Crutchfield said, you're going to cross the crosswalk. Please obey the crossing guard. There will be some rules that you'll go over in your West Campus classes to explain to you exactly the procedures for crossing the road. But when you do get to West Campus, or if you just have any questions in general about career and technical education, please come by and see me. Again, my name is Mr. Robbie Dooley. My office is down at the very bottom in the construction entrance. And if I can't help you, my secretary, Lace Robinson, can. But we look forward to having you on West Campus this year. And let's have a great year, Eagles.